So let's read the sum, the seventh sum in the exercise 5.3. In the figure 5.25, ABCD is a square of side 14 centimeter with the center ABCD. Four circles are drawn such that with the having a center A one circle and B one circle and C one circle and D one circle and all the sides are 14 centimeter. Okay, each side touch externally two of remaining three circle. They are touching each other. See, this circle is touching this thing and this thing and this, like the two circles that touch. Find the area of the shaded region. We want to find the area of this shaded region. Hope you will understand this. Okay, so in this, in the, this shaded part, actually it is in, so first you have to note down that this shaded part, it is in a square. Okay, that thing, area of a square is the main thing, and area of these sectors, four sector. Okay, area of four sectors. So if we find out that, so we can get the area of this shaded region. So first we have to find out the sides of the square, area of the square. Area of the square, you know already formula, that is the side square. Okay, or L square, like that we can take side square. So side they has given, that is the 14, 14 square it is. 14, 14 is 196 centimeter square. This is the area of the square. So next we have to find out the area of sector, area of sector. Sector. So you know the formula of area of sector, theta divided by 360 into pi r square. Okay, so students, here r has not yet given, but the side, so here this complete side should be 14 centimeter and the radius should be 14 divided by 2. So we can take r here, r equals 14 divided by 2, nothing but 27 centimeter. This is the r value, and we can substitute here, and you know that in a square that angle will be 90 degree, because you know in a square all the angle should be 90 degree. So theta should be 90 divided by 360 into pi value, we know 22 divided by 7, and r we find out now, that is the 7 square, in the sense 7 into 7. So 1010 cancel, 9 ones are 9 fours, it is 77 get cancelled. So 22 into 7, 7 twos are 14, 1 carry, 7 twos are 14 plus 1, 15, 154 divided by 4 finally. From 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16 is more, 4 threes are 12, remaining 34, 4 sevens, 4 eights are 32, and 2, 4 fives are 20, 38.5 centimeter square. This is the area of the sector. In the same way, so here we can get the area of 4 sector. So we have to find out the area of 4 sector. Area of 4 sector, that is the 4 into 38.5. How much it is? 4 into 38.5. 4 fives are 20, 2 carry, 4 eights are 32 plus 2 is 34. 3 carry, 4 3 is 12 plus 3 is 54, 154.0, I mean nothing but the 154 centimeter square. So now we have to find out the area of shaded region. I told you already, shaded region, it is in a first, it is in a square, then it is, we want to find out the sector. Area of shaded region, shaded region. Student, you have to note down, it is a very important and most repeated sum. It is, area of shaded region is area of square, area of square minus area of four sector, area of four sector. So area of square, how much we got here, that is the 196 minus area of four sector is 154. So 196 minus 154 is 6 minus 4 is 2 and 9 minus 5 is 4, 1 minus 1 is 0. So that nothing but 42 centimeter square. This is the area of shaded region, I mean this region. Hope you will understand this. Let's move for the 8th sum. So this is the 8th sum. In the figure 5.26, so this is the figure 5.26, depicts a racing track it is. So this depict means shows, okay, this is the racing track actually, whose left and right ends are semicircular. This left and as well as the right ends are the semicircular in the sense half circle. The distance between the two inner parallel line segment is 60 centimeter. The distance inner in the sense these are the two parallel lines, two inner parallel is 60 meter. This distance is 60 meter and are each 106 centimeter long. Okay, this distance should be 106. This is also 106. This is also 106. This is also 106 meter long. If the track is 10 meter wide, so this wide, this is a track actually, this is a track, okay. If it is the 10 meter wide, this should be 10 meter wide, okay, 10 meter wide. So we want to find out the distance around the track along the inner edge, okay. So this distance along the inner edge, how much distance will be there, and also the area of the track. This area we want to find out. Clear? Hope you will understand this area and this distance. What I am shading now, this thing we want to find out. One is distance and the second one is area. Okay, that shaded region. Hope you will understand this. Let us do the sum first. So first, we have to find out the distance around the track. This distance we have to calculate. This distance should be, it has given already, it is 106 and it is 106. So if we are find out the this distance, this side and this side, we will get the distance. If we are adding all the four, we will get this. Okay, so for this we know already this thing and this thing, that is the 106 plus 106, and this things we want to find out. I mean nothing but the circumference. Okay, this is the circumference of the circle. So if you are taken a circumference of the circle, C equals to, let us take circumference of the circle, okay. Here we can get two circle. One is, this is a semicircle in the sense this side and this side. So we have to get the circumference of the circle to find out the distance, that is the 2 pi r. Okay, 2 pi r. So what is the value of r here? R should be 60 centimeter. They only has given 60 meter. They only has given the inner one circle circumference. It should be two circle. We can get this side and this side. So this is 60 meter. So r will be 2 into the, sorry, r is 60 divided by 2. So nothing but 230 meter. So let us substitute that. 2 into pi value is 22 divided by 7 into r is 30 we got. Okay, so finally we got here 3.14. now it is 2 into 3.14 into 30. So 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. So 6.28 into 30. Let's multiply with 3 only, here only, then we can put a 0. 3 8s are 24, 2 carry, 3 2s are 6 plus 2, 8, 3 6 are 9, 3 6 are 18. 10. So here point after two numbers, leave two numbers and put a point. 188.40 is the circumference of the circle, centimeter. So distance around the track, I told you already, distance around the track at inner edge, inner edge is how much it is, the one thing is 106, this thing 106 plus down, that is also 106 plus circumference, how much we got 188.4 188.4, nothing but 0.40, nothing but 188.4. Okay, so 6 plus 6, so we have to multiply this 106. 6 plus 6 is 12, 1 carry 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 212 plus 188.4. So 212.0, 188.4. 0 plus 4 is 4, 8 plus 2 is 10, 1, 8 plus 1, 9 plus 1, 10, then 2 plus 1, 3, 300.4 square, sorry, distance, now it is, that should be in a meter only. So distance around the inner edge, it should be 300.4 meter, okay. So next we have to find out the second one. This is the first one we found. So let's find out the area of the track in this way only. So first we find out the distance. Now we have to find out the area of the track. So this area of the track contain one thing is area of the two semicircles. So two semicircles we can get this area and area of this rectangle, that is the ABGH, and this thing, that is the EFDC, and also the two semicircle, that area completely. So area of the track is, area of track is, so what is that? What it contain? Area of ABGH, ABGH rectangle plus area of, one more is, that is the CFED, CFED plus area of two area of the regions between the two semicircle. This is a one semicircle and this is a one semicircle and this is, okay, area of region between the two semicircle, area of region between two semicircle, two semi, now 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 semi circle. So if you add all this, we will get the area of track. So in this, we have to find out first area of rectangle ABGH. You know the formula, area of rectangle, area of ABGH is nothing but L into B, length into breadth, right? Length is, they only has given, that is the 106, into breadth is, that is also has given, that is the 10. So 106 into 10 will be 1000, sorry, number 106 into 106, 1660 square meter. Similarly, we can get the same, similarly area of, same answer for this also, CFED, that is 1060 square meter, because for the both the measurement is same. So next we have to find out the area of the region between two semicircle, area of region between two semicircle. So you know already in the first class only I told you area of the region between the two semicircle formula, 1 by 2 into pi r1 square plus, sorry, r1 square minus r2 square. Yes, this formula I told you already. So let's recall that 1 by 2 into pi value is 22 divided by 7 into r1, radius 1 is, so this is radius of r1 we got here, that is the 30, and r2 we can get here, sorry, this is r2, I mean bigger and smaller circle, and r1 is the bigger circle, 60 plus 10 here, 70 plus 10 here, 80. So 80 divided by 2, hope you will get this, how we can get the 80. This is 60 and this 10 and this 10, that is 80 for the bigger one, so 240. So this is the r2, bigger circle, and this is the r1, or r1 it is bigger one, and r2 this is, okay. So we can take that 40 square minus 30 square. Hope you will understand how we can get. This is 60 and here 10 will be there. Here 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 10 is 80. So 1 by 2 into 22 divided by 7. So here we can take that as a 44 a square minus b square, nothing but the a plus b into a minus b. I mean 40 plus 30 into 40 minus 30. So this is under what? A square minus b square equals a plus b into a minus b. Okay, a minus b, clear? So 1 by 2 into 22 divided by 7 into 40 plus 30 is 70 into 40 minus 30 is 10. 7 1s are 7 10s are 2 11s are. So we got finally 10 10s are 100 into 11. 100 into 11, that is the 11 1s are 11 2 0. So 1100 square centimeter. So this is the area of the one region. Similarly, because two regions, this is a one region and another region. Similarly, area of another region between two semicircles. So here two semicircle, here two, so totally we got four semicircle is 1100 square centimeter. At last, finally, this is the area of the track we want to find out. Let's calculate the area of the track finally. So here I am writing area of the track equals, one is we got now here area of ABH, that is the how much we got, 1060 plus 1060, two rectangles plus two regions, semicircle, that is the 1100 plus 1100 plus 1100. So 1060, 1060, 1060, 1060, 1100, 1100, 0, 6 plus 6, 12, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 4, 4,320, totally 4,320 square meter. It is in a meter, so that's why it is in square meter. So this is the area of the track, I mean this track area. Hope you will understand this. Okay, two semicircles we want to take and two rectangles we want to take, then we can find out.